Police in St. Louis are trying to identify a man found dead under an overpass on Interstate 55. Officers found the man's body this morning while investigating an abandoned vehicle that had been blocking the roadway. When EMS workers arrived on the scene, they pronounced him dead. The incident, we're told, is not considered suspicious, and the man is not connected with the abandoned vehicle.